Hi, it's Jan at My Local Business Online. I want to show you a really nifty tool. I like my nifty tools. This is for Facebook cover creators, both for your Facebook page and your Facebook personal profile. And it includes the profile image and the app images as well. And it's called Time Slicer Pro. Now, I came across this the other day and went ahead and bought it. I think it was $14 when I bought it. Not too sure what the price is now. And well, if you know me at all, I haven't got a creative bone in my body, and graphics really baffle me. And I do use GIMP to cut and paste and do the odd thing, but it really isn't my forte. And I can spend a lot of time messing about and getting awful results, basically. So I saw this and I thought, well, that's a jolly good idea. I'll give it a go. So I tried it on my Facebook business page yesterday and got a fairly reasonable results after 2 minutes of throwing things together, which was really, really nice. And then this morning, a friend of mine come up. She said, I need some cover sized images because there was some off and on from Moo business cards, and she wanted to use her quotes that she puts out. And they're the wrong size for a cover image because they're sized at 400 pixels, which means they go nicely on the Facebook timeline, but they're not cover image size. So they were skewing and doing all sorts of wonderful things. And within an hour, we had some nice images on Facebook sized that really, I mean, this is just two of them. We've got a good half a dozen. And in an hour. So that $14 has paid for itself at least twice, just in saving me time. So here's the inside of the Time Slicer Pro, and there is a video showing you how to use it, and there's templates that you can download as well. Let's just see, I mean, how easy it is. I mean, if I can use it and I don't do graphics, then it's it can't be that difficult, can it? So if I whiz back, let's find an image. One day I'm going to sort this lot out, and I'm going to do this one for a personal page, which is my personal page. Okay, and I want to direct people over to my business page, so it's just a case of drag and drop. Look, you can do all sorts of things with this thing. And I'm going to put this over here. Actually, I'll put it over here. I'm going to click that. I can add some text and drag it underneath, and click on here and just put, "I stop you feeling like this." And you'll see that it's white. Let's put it, but we can change the text color just by dragging and dropping. And you can change the click this, you can change the font. There's a few. I don't think we'll go for Quake. There you go. We'll make it a little bit bigger. And basically, we can download everything, or we can download single things. And I'm just going to put another piece of text, which is basically directing people back over to my business page because I don't really use my personal page for business. Okay, make it smaller so everything fits. And I can move this image down a bit as well, like that. Okay. And click on there. I'll just put you'll usually actually, if I put this, see what I mean? I can design on the go and then pick this one up and put that up there. Pick this one up and move it over here, make it smaller. And I'm gonna change this to a purpley colour too. Add another piece of text. Click on it. Over at and that was the Odessa script again, and we're going to change its colour again. And today, one Facebook cover image that has took, well, not even 5 minutes, but I'm not creative. I haven't got a creative bone in my body. But it's really great for creating Facebook covers on the fly, both for your personal page and your business pages. And it's got lots of templates that you can use too. I wonder if I can find them on my mess here. Timeline Slicer Pro, there it is. And these are the templates. As you can see, there's lots of background templates that you can use to create your own graphics as well. Well worth a try. Pop over and get it at mylocalbusinessonline.co.uk/Facebook covers. Links on the screen now, and you'll find it below the video too. Speak to you soon.